I'm very happy to be here once again as a member of the Chalam Council. I was here for 6 years and we have built the Chalam Council. When it was rectified, I left Delhi. I am now in Hyderabad for the last 2 months. I'm happy once again to be a part of the Chalam Council. Father and myself, we know each other for the last 3 decades, and all this days as important issues are discussed. And the topic is very interesting topic, and we are going to celebrate the decade of urban integration also very soon. And we have also to celebrate all the governments going to do it, the government conference also. Only after this post-Durban, post-Bhopal, post-economic policy, post-post, so many posts we are making here. We development, economic development, social development. Let us discuss this in this context. And we are now at a very critical juncture. Given the situation in the West, given the situation in our country, even the experience of development for the last 2 decades in this country, where are we placed? Generally, we do not look back to our roots. And therefore, we become apologetic in demanding what is our shape. There is no need to demand a shape, because when the country belongs to us, why should we ask for a shape? The reason being that people generally think that we are poor, we were poor, and the government or the governments that have been there for the last several decades have given us some crumbs and we are able to put up. This is not correct. I had a few days ago read a very, very interesting piece by Baba Sahib.